If Fallout Force Resolution is bugging out on your PC, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to solve it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home of all tech solutions. Fallout 4 doesn't allow users to change the resolution of the game from in-game settings. Rather, it automatically detects the optimal resolution of the monitor and changes the game's resolution accordingly. In many cases, the resolution set by Fallout 4 is either too short or too large. Fortunately, there are ways to change the resolution of Fallout 4. Here we have shown how to do it. So watch this video till the end and easily change the Fallout 4 resolution. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. There are two methods that you can use to change the Fallout 4 resolution. The first method is using the Fallout 4 options menu from the Fallout 4 launcher. And the other method is to edit the Fallout 4 preps.ini file. Method 1. The first method is to change it from the Fallout 4 launcher. Open the launcher and click on the options. In the Fallout 4 options menu, you can change the aspect ratio, resolution, and other graphics related settings. To modify the resolution and aspect ratio, simply click on the drop-down menu beside this options and then select the appropriate settings. Now, click on OK to save the changes and restart the Fallout 4 launcher. Start the game from the launcher and check whether the game is working with the correct resolution and aspect ratio. There is a chance that you will not find your monitor's correct aspect ratio and resolution in the Fallout 4 options, or the changed settings may not reflect in the actual game. If this happens, then you will have to edit the Fallout 4 preps.ini file, which is the next method. Method 2. If the Fallout 4 options don't work, you will have to manually input the resolution in the preferences file. To do this, you will have to edit the Fallout 4 preps.ini file. First, close Fallout 4. Navigate to the Fallout 4 preferences folder and here is how you can open it. Open My Computer. Then Documents. Next, My Games. And finally, Fallout 4. After you have opened the preferences folder, locate the Fallout 4 preps.ini file and double click on it. The file should open in the notepad. You will find codes written on the file. Find the B full screen equals text and add 1 after the equal sign. To change the resolution, change the iSize H equals and iSize W equals texts. For example, iSize W is equal to 1360, where 1360 is the width of the screen. You can replace it with the width of your monitor. And iSize H is equal to 720, where 720 is the height of the screen. You can replace it with the height of your monitor. Click on the File tab and select the Save option. close the notepad and start the Fallout 4 game. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.